you kind of get an idea of what we're looking at and the pace that we're trying to play at.
I loved it. I mean, that was pretty much my childhood growing up, was playing hockey. You know, I didn't start playing until I was like 7 years old, but did it, you know, 6-7 times a week, maybe a couple times a day. I just, you know, that was kind of what I loved to do, was just be on the ice and get in the zone and try and score as many goals as I could. So it was a fun way to grow up.
Stick handle for a little bit?
Let's do that.
I would just throw him out just like he's at the end of practice going in to finish on the goalie. You know what I mean? So you just be ready. He may shoot it sometimes, he may not. Can you take a running start, like skate and jump over this and then go through that?
Can't jump over that.
Just kidding.
Just kidding.
Whenever you're ready. You good? I'll put it right in the middle. I don't even know if you can do it, can you?
That's enough of that.